essentially, what we're looking at when we're staging a tumor is, how big is the tumor itself? Has it spread to any lymph nodes in the neck? And has it spread anywhere else? Those three questions essentially answer the stage. Stage one, stage two, stage three, stage four. And that's what people are familiar with. Behind the scenes, we are staging things a little bit differently. We're doing something called a TNM stage. T, how big is the tumor? N, has it spread to the lymph nodes of the neck? M, has it spread anywhere else? And that's what we use to make our treatment decisions. But what we're doing is converting that to a stage one through four, which we can tell the patients. I think one of the things that complicates head and neck cancer and makes it a little confusing is that a lot of things show up as being stage four. And almost everyone, when you tell them this is stage four, is really scared, because we are trained to think stage four means bad prognosis. That's not actually the case. There's a lot of patients with stage four tumors that do quite well. And so that's one of the struggles that we face.